Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. We have sin2x equals to 2sin x cosine x secant of x. That is about 1 over cosine x. So I will put this one going here. Cosecant of x will change 1 over cosine x. Now we need to simplify cosine x on numerator and denominator. The integration of sine x. We have negative number 2 cosine x and we put about c. This is the end. Thank you for watching.